We've got an amazing show for you guys today, but first of all, who's this guy? Oh, it's our brand new DJ, Jesse Giddings.
And what a way to start off my first day on MOD. 3 days grace performing live. Woo!
Do not, I repeat, do not take a break from MOD today. Today's Grace are here live performing not one, not two, but three songs. Plus, do they hate TV as much as this might seem? We'll find out what their album artwork really means.
We've got an amazing show for you guys today. It's jam-packed and live music. I love it.
Performing from their latest release, Life Starts Now. It's 3 days Grace.
There's a song from our new record. It's called World So Cold. Yeah. myself nothing but lies. I always thought I'd make it, but never knew I'd let it get so bad. Living with myself is all I have.
Performance that I think, you know, you guys are kind of known for that song. It's a really popular song. It's coming up. I Hate Everything About You. But when you do, yeah, right? It's a great song. Everybody loves it. I Hate Everything About You. So when you guys perform that song, how does it change every time, like year after year? Tell me about that.
Well, it's, I think as we've evolved, you know, we've been through quite a bit. So that song kind of relates to different situations. You know, it's not necessarily about one thing, you know. So I can always relate to that song. I probably always will. Yeah.
Is it emotional or sometimes it's fun? Tell me about
that. It's always fun. It's always fun. Yeah. But definitely an emotional connection to that one. Yeah.
Okay. So you're on tour right now. Actually, we have some photos that I lifted from your Twitter account because I'm a klepto that way. So we have them. I think we're going to pull them up for you guys. Look at that. Who's right behind you? Is that the band? Who's taking photos of your booty?
I'm not sure.
I'm
that Neil?
Asking. I don't know. People like that, no matter what. People like it. We have more photos. I was talking to you guys about this before we went live, that it's like the show looks huge. It looks like it's a big, epic rock production, which I actually like. Right? I think we have one more. So you guys, are you guys having a lot of fun? Tell me a little bit about this tour. And you have tour mates too, right?
Yeah, we're on tour with right now with The Used, which are pretty cool. They're great guys.
Used are awesome.
Yeah, they're awesome. They rock. And Default. So it's been a good run. We started in Victoria, and we're working our way back to Quebec City. Okay. It's been great.
What's been your favorite city so far?
I'd say actually last night in London was pretty nice. Pretty good. It was a sold out show and the crowd was crazy. It was a lot of fun. We're looking forward to tomorrow too.
Right.
Yeah, it should be good out here.
It's gonna be good. You gotta top it. Can you top it? It's like a challenge. You should put a challenge on your Twitter. That's it. That's what
should
be.
Good idea. What, just the best show?
Yeah, and like see how many crowd? People can take photos of your bottom again and then post them on your Twitter just like they did before. I don't know how they get behind you. You gotta get some security
weird.
On that stuff.
Yeah.
Let's talk about this. Okay, so Life Starts Now. Tell me a little bit about... This is a great album. You guys can get it right now. If you don't have it, go to the store and buy it right now. But if you could actually make changes, if you're starting over again, if life did start again for you right now, what would you do different? What would you change?
I don't know that I'd change anything. We've been through an awful lot, and it's all been a learning curve, you know, from day one. So, and that's what life is, really.
But it's a journey.
It is a journey. Yeah, not a destination.
Exactly.
As Steven Tyler
once
said.
That's so deep.
Right. Well,
it's very deep.
I didn't make that up.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
It's good, though.
I'll take credit for it.
Yeah, you should. You should take credit for it.
But the record's about the last couple of years. We've all individually, we've all been through quite a bit, you know, in our personal lives and stuff. So yeah, it's a personal record, and it's, you know, we put it all out there on this one.
I like that, and that's why your fans connect with you, too. So that's really good. They appreciate that.
I think so.
Speaking of which, Alyssa is in the audience, and she has a question for you guys. What do you want to ask, Alyssa?
What's the one thing you guys can't go on tour without?
Anything there?
Good question.
I spend a bit of time playing some video games, some PS3 stuff. And there's a lot of music on the road. I couldn't go on the road without my acoustic guitar and my PS3, I guess. You know,
nice.
That's pretty much what, and coffee. I mean, I need some coffee too.
I love we have game supremacists in the audience. They're like, yeah, that's good. You need it. Thank you. And your answer? What's your answer?
I don't know. I think, probably my pillow, which is kind of weird.
You need it.
Yeah, I need that pillow, man. Or else I can't
You need
sleep.
To be comfortable.
My teddy,
you need to be comfortable.
You have to be comfy.
Your blanket?
Sure.
Don't
yeah,
you?
Yeah, right.
I thought you were going to say that we can't go on tour without each other.
Well, I don't know.
Is that, look,
well, yeah,
if you guys want to hug, go ahead. It's okay.
I feel like I'm on Oprah.
Yeah,
you don't
yeah.
have to.
She's
They're
trying
like,
to make
no.
us cry. It's like Barbara Walters over here. She's going to break down.
Okay, don't cry right now. Webcam, live via webcam, Caitlin. Hey, what's going on? What's your question for 3 Days Grace, Caitlin?
Hey, guys. I just want to say you are amazing. Love your music, love your work, especially your new video for Break.
Thank you.
Love it.
Thanks.
My question for you guys is, what is your pre-concert routine? If you have one.
Yeah, I think we all actually have different things. You know, I normally sit in a room with a guitar and just kind of warm up, play acoustic songs. I don't know. You know, everybody kind of does their own thing before a show.
I listen to a lot of metal before the show, just
really?
Trying to get pumped up. Yeah, which is kind of cool.
What kind of metal?
Usually a lot of Metallica, like
nice.
Old stuff. Yeah.
Caitlin, do you like Metallica?
Love Metallica.
Good. Does that answer your question? Do you have another question?
Yeah. This is from one of my friends. How much detergent did you guys have to go through after your Break video?
How much detergent? Is that what she said?
She thinks you guys are really dirty and you don't wash your clothes.
We actually didn't wash those clothes.
No, I don't know what we did. I think we put them in a bag somewhere. And
yeah.
You should sell them. I think Caitlin would buy them.
Yeah, we're thinking about saving them for the Hard Rock Cafe at Young and Dundas, maybe.
Good idea. Caitlin, look out to buy those items, okay? Thanks a lot. See you later.
Bye.
So talk a little bit about that song. So Break is about kind of breaking bad habits. Tell me more about that.
Sort of. I mean, I think, on a sort of wider spectrum, it's about breaking out of your routine, your everyday sort of you know, routine that you're in, thinking outside of the box. And that's kind of what we did on the video. We thought outside the box, did something a little different. So it made sense, yeah.
Okay, speaking of breaking outside the box, we're going outside. It's cold, but your fans are out there. Come on, let's go say hi. Hi, guys. Adam and Brad. All right, guys. 3 Days Grace are here. They're performing for you again. More with them on MOD after this. Welcome back to Much On Demand. All right, so amazing guests coming up. Friday Sterros are going to be dropping by, answering your questions and hanging out. And then on Monday, Jared Leto is going to be here.
But right now, to perform live for us once again, it's 3 Days Grace performing their hit, I Hate Everything About You.
Every feeling that I get, but I haven't missed you yet. Every roommate kept away, by every science dream we made, all the feelings that I get, but I still don't miss you. Hey!
Alex. The album is in stores right now. It's called Life Starts Now. Go grab it.
Remember to tune in Tuesday, December 22nd, Rogers presenting Live at Much with Justin Bieber
right
here. He's also going to be stopping by MOD that day. So make sure you write that down and come down and join us on the street for the party.
It's going to be absolutely crazy. I'm not even prepared for that. That's why we like to get the practice with all the screaming. Right now, guys, we're number one Eminem's favorite pop star. Here it is, Adam Lambert. See you guys later.